As part of the year-long celebration of Novato's 50th birthday, the city of Novato hosted a family fun day on May 22nd, sponsored by Whole Foods. VIPs included Wayne Womack, Novato's first mayor. One of the day's highlights was the burial of a time capsule containing memorabilia and artifacts from Novato businesses and organizations. The time capsule will be opened on the city's 100th birthday, January 20th, 2060.